12 divided by 100. 12 is less than 100, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 120 is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 120 but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 200, therefore multiplied by 1 is 100. Subtract is 20. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here, 200. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 200 multiplied by 2 is 200, is not greater. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.